Guys, it's your bro, RollieGdaBeast, back with some good ass gameplay. First match, we have a last man standing match with B Dizzle and Mimi. This should be. Yup. Also, when it comes down to my match, you already know I should play as myself. Y'all, one person to be on so far. How y'all doing? How y'all feeling today? Mimi versus her auntie, B Dizzle. Let's see what will happen in this match. This is a last man standing match, bro, so I'm expecting something dope. I'm expecting a woman match to beat. If him. Superstar's history is any indication. We got a camel clutch. The ref, her foot is under the rope. That should be a rope break, right?
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Also showing off some grappling. It's like an arm wrench in the STO from B Dizzle. And this disrespect there.
Choke slam.
That was her head.
Set up for a second time.
No shot of heaven from B.
Time to go home.
German suplex.
German suplex.
She got done. German suplex.
Another German.
Suplex City. Eight.
Now you got it just deep.
I knew she was gonna get back up.
F5?
F5 on the B Dizzle.
Man, the referee
Eight.
Just counted to seven. That stops the count there.
Can't go nowhere.
Gotta tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter. And she's tapping, but it doesn't even matter. It can't save the power.
It's not a submission. Getting her back up. What you got? Oh my god. Oh, super back punch. Back flat.
Here's the pump handle.
Pump in.
Counted to seven. This thing, Jane, over the way.
I know a little bit too much about this wrestling game. Like that, but she will. Oh, it's over. North side of heaven. That should be it. Oh my god, halfway across.
Still climbing. Hey. We're up to seven now. And she's up. She's going
oh,
to
she's
keep going
get up though.
There she goes. Boom. Head first. Ringside.
Without a fight.
Coming back in the ring.
Both of them keep on stopping at the bullshit though.
Two.
I feel like there need to be something else.
She's going to
Eight.
Bring it and actually deliver it in the promise.
Oh, shit.
Nine.
That might be it. Mimi takes the W against B Dizzle. All right, babe. B-Dizzle in the ring.
Uh-oh, we got trouble.
Seems like somebody's coming out to the ring.
Well, where is she?
Where's she at?
Waiting for her to come down the entrance.
Oh, my God.
A sneak attack, an ambush from behind.
She gets attacked from behind. This is Nay versus Charles. Why is Charles going against Nay so much? Beating everybody.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. And is for the Global Hardcore Championship.
Global Hardcore Championship, yeah. Coming down to the ring. Looking. Looking zesty as a book. Oh, Lord. Okay, that's the uncle that wants you to down that cooler. Here comes Nay with the FCW title. Man who feels like he's on top of the world. So what do you say? Somebody gonna dethrone this man. But until then, Nay's on top. You see the way he's walking down to the ring? This man don't care. Put somebody back on the pine. Let's go. FCW Championship. Why does it have the RollieGdaBeast thing on the side? I don't know.
Introducing the challenger from New York.
I thought it said FCW.
316 pounds.
FCW at least. Uncle Charles.
And the champion.
Nay is here to against right all there, these wrestlers. I feel like you've been starting this open challenge because you were fighting for this title every damn week. That's in how it should be, though. The title should be online. Yeah, the title started off with me trying to hold it.
You'll have to forgive me for the
last heavy offense.
VHS tape, but this title's great.
Oh, I caught him. Like a Hurricanrana, but like coming off the top rope. Nay with the Hurricanrana. Nobody is backing down. Went for a suplex. He didn't. Nay with the position. He had to put the work on him. So we oh my God. Oh, he got him with a submission. All you need to do is grab a rope. Grab a rope, Charles. Grab a rope, Charles. All right. Knee to the back of the head. He's in the reversals and all of this. Locks up. Charles puts him in the corner. Heavy punches in the corner. Charles on top, guys. Finisher move. Finisher. Oh, my God. This could be over. Nay. I don't know. Nay is mad with some new shit. Star match currently. Oh my God. Charles. I know how I be making them highlights. One. Two. Kick out. Charles getting up. A cave in. A cave in. And we got a pin. One. Two. Three. Oh. Nay going off the top rope. I'm thinking it's a moonsault. Oh my God. Nay can. The punch and triple kick. An uppercut. He's uppercutting them all the way. He's showing off his boxing moves. Good. It looks like Charles is taking over. With these uppercuts and hooks. Charles, come on. Picks him up. What he got for him? Oh my God. Call it. In the cup driver. That's it. One, two. I thought he was about to be the champion. Uncle Charles is showing that he can go one-on-one with his name person. Come on, Charles. Get back up. Get back up, Charles. Another cave-in. Cave-in stomp. One, two, three. Nay. Still on top, still champion of the mid-card.
Here
They are still walking away with this championship, guys. Will anybody be able to dethrone this man? Will anybody be able to take over the reigns of the FTW World Champion? Perfect Craft has something to say about KTO, but not KTO Ace though. He had something to say about Draco.
Last week, I came so close to what? Yeah, I'm talking, you filthy scum. Anyways, last week, Draco gun might have blazed, but next week, you will fall, and you will fall to decay.
Attacking Decay, but Decay comes right back with the punches. This is the Iron Man match.
Execute every bit of their offense, no matter what point it is in the match. But nothing really prepares you for the actual Iron Man match, Corey. You're absolutely right, Cole. But
KTO might be down, y'all. Ace might be down.
Good grief! That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Decay ain't going. Is he punching? Is he biting him?
He saw it coming.
Northern Lights.
These are grueling encounters.
He's going
Corey,
up to the top.
To score the first foul?
Drop kick.
To the utmost importance, because technically it could be the only foul of the match.
Oh my God! This match dope as hell. I thought it was about to be something different. KTO Ace with the punch. Oh my God.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is.
They pan to the over to the crowd. Y'all can see me over the crowd doing commentary.
He just caught flush. He's looking a little off.
Couple punches and kicks.
You just gotta remember, Cole, with Iron Man matches, it's a marathon, not a sprint.
KTO down.
Double stomp.
I really need to change his outfit. He looks a little bit too much like Draco.
Up across the shoulders. Here it comes.
Up and down.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Oh, he retaliates. Spin kick.
A couple kicks.
Oh, what do they have planned here?
It's a high flyer. Left right here. Goes off the top. Misses. What does Perfect Craft have for him? Oh my God. A couple of kicks to the stomach. Puts the man down. Sidewalk slam.
Shoulders down.
And we got a pin. One. Two. Kick out.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
This is a great match.
Climbing up top, he's got big claws.
I need to damn near make KTO a tag team on here. Because I know who I want to go against. I know I want to go against Devin Gray. That's who I want to go against.
Shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
Y'all already heard my shit talking. I got on that promo when I was talking shit about that man. I want to take him out. He might be the homie, but that's it. He had a loop. And that's just like these two. We don't know who will win, who's going to get the first draw. We got 11 minutes on the clock. One gets nowhere. Let me share this. Like back and forth, you don't know who's gonna take the dub. All I know is Perfect Crash. He got a finisher. And then we got a pin. I think this might be it.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged. That was plan A, and it didn't work.
Let's go, KTO.
You must be thinking about plan B at this point.
I'm also looking for Perfect Crash, but I'm like, I don't know, man. Because you never know who's going to win or not. We got 10 minutes on the clock and nobody got a win? Nobody got points on the board.
Is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these guys?
Got a pin. One. Two. I was about to say, well, this is real. I ain't gonna lie. A two count is focused. A two count is focused as hell. Biting his hands. Yeah, Perfect Crab tripping. He's biting his man. Oh, it's another stop. Come on, man. You can't lose both matches, bro. Hey, no disrespect to the bro, but he did lose his debut. He's going after that arm.
I'm
gonna drop kick, get nothing.
Hoisted up on their shoulders.
Death Valley Driver. Down. But we got 8 minutes on the clock. Nobody still has a win. I think this might come down to the end of it, y'all. Ain't gonna be no overtime. Ain't gonna be no OT though. Nobody's still not winning, bro.
This is amazing.
What a match.
That's the first win. Perfect Crab is going right after the arm. Technician style. What you gotta do is you wanna go after this person, you gotta go after all the stuff that they might have, almost injuries on. What up, what up, BW? How you doing? What's the question? One off the top, KTO, for the starship press. Two, kick out.
Damn.
We got a 1-1. I don't know, man. We might go over to overtime.
I've been witnessing that.
The double. I thought you was about to ask. Question, bro.
Not WrestleMania should I watch tomorrow on YouTube.
Look at this. How
pretty. If we looking at WrestleMania to watch, I would go back to WrestleMania 20, WrestleMania 21. Anything from WrestleMania 19 to like 24 is gonna be dope. 25 too. I don't know. KTO has both W's. Bro, the K needs to come back, yo. Bang, you already lost one match, man. Would this be a recurring thing? Could put him to sleep. Oh, that's 2-2. 2-2. Pele kick, puts him down. I think he bloodies him.
This has just been an absolute massacre. That'll do some serious damage.
Okay, you'll see what I come up with.
I don't lie, this is a couple of matches that I want you to go back and check out. Like the first Money in the Bank. Ric Flair versus Shawn Michaels. Don't get me wrong, they both are like older, but that match is great. It's gonna make you cry, but it's good.
Alright,
you guys get it, bro.
Stretching and tearing all the ligaments in the leg.
Well, that's if you're a diehard wrestling fan like me. I know that you like wrestling, so you might fuck with it. Wrenching on the leg. You got a pin. One. Two. How in the... Are you doing this? It's literally going back and forth.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
You got a finisher, a finisher. Two. Three. What?
He refuses to stay down.
Come on, man. 3-2.
Well, your opponent can hang after all that. You're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
Smack. Put him down. Yeah, I'm finishing in the deck. I would go ahead and go for it, man. Ain't a lot. Headbutt to the back. This is already a classic, bro. Even if he loses this match, we know it's going to be great. We know it's going to be a win.
I heard Vince McMahon booking WrestleMania, so I'm not watching it.
Don't say that.
Oh, is he going to tap out? Yes, there it is. He taps out. That's good.
Hearing something and knowing something is two different things, buddy. We don't know if he's booking that. Don't get me wrong. He booked two matches in there. And you can tell his book like that way, but I don't. We never know, bro. It might be good. It might be good. It might be bad. We just going off of what we think. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, man. I think there might be some good that comes out of Bobby Lashley and Bray Wyatt. I just don't see the status when it comes down to Omos and Brock Lesnar. That shit just don't look right. If you're trying to make Hulk Hogan versus Andre the Giant all over again, but on top of that, Omos is no Andre the Giant. Andre the Giant was actually good. We got 3 minutes on the clock. So far, KCO is taking the dub. Okay, monkey throw. Yup. Smack up. Oh, but that's what I'm gonna call that move. It's a smack up. One, two, three. That's four. Both of them got four on the clock. We don't know, bro. It could be a draw. I don't want it to be a draw, though. No, nobody wants it to be a draw. DDT.
He's running on empty right now. Yeah, this is not good.
KTO with a poop to the face. I can't talk words. One. Two. Kick out. Kick out. Damn. Bro. This match is going crazy. Sidewalk slam. That should get him ready for this finisher. You're gonna reverse that.
This one is all but over. Cover. 1, 2. He gets one there.
Fuck, that's 6-4.
Able to sidestep it.
Get dogging my boy out. This is great. It's like a blue thunder bomb right there.
And he's adamantly in control. Yeah, it seems like he can't be stopped.
Bro, what the fuck is going on right now? This is disrespect for real.
Missed timing with that springboard.
You need to get on it because it's one minute on the clock, bro.
Nothing fancy here.
Come on.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
He biting a finger.
What
is up with you and biting these damn fingers?
Biting, really? Staggering to his feet, but he
gets him up.
What's coming next?
Will Ace be able to? Okay, that was just cool. I thought that was about to be something way better than you just jumped off the ledge.
Shit.
Got a pin.
One more time, throwing the heavy artillery.
Two, three. Alright, that's 67. Now you just need one more.
Snapmare takeover.
And that at least, you know what I'm saying, something.
Oh, boy, he's talking.
Bro, you got 22 minutes. 21 minutes on the clock. Make it a thing, come on. One, two, three. That's six. He needs seven. Y'all, three, two, one. KCO Ace took the W. I'm sorry. The K did not win this one. I thought he was.
Your winner, Ace! You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory. Talk about resilience.
Damn.
Talk about endurance. Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be the case next time around.
That's crazy, bro. They say greatest of all time. They kind of cheated my boy, though. I ain't gonna lie. It's not for a title. So.
Yo, gangland,
sing G.
I'm big dude.
Fuck it, tough.
It's cool with later.
I can add theme music.
I'm in my
turn. You know, hopefully it don't be like copyright. Titles look better. my titles look weird.
Superstars now forced to combat each other in close quarters, surrounded on all sides by unforgiving steel. There's no running away now. The question just becomes, can you cover the cage, or do you let the cage cover you? He skirts around it. Catches a punch. Saw that one coming. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Cole's fist connects. What an uppercut!
Said that. Steve Cole. Fight, boy.
This match grinded him down a little. What is a crucial component of this type of matchup? Well, whether you're a master.
master of submission maneuvers, you're a novice. You need to focus on a part of your opponent's anatomy and target it relentlessly. You have to lock it in tight to reduce the chance of your opponent reversing the maneuver or breaking out of it. Lock it in, make them tap, collect your winnings. That is the name of the game.
Them with that spear.
Shifts it back out.
I think I might make it a pretty chance.
This is just brute power. Just pure dominance. Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
He's already trying to get out.
Trying to make their way out of the cage. Oh, and crashing a long way down. And he's thrown from the cage down to the mat.
Oh, I did not like the look of that impact.
Oh, he got me down, yo.
Uh-oh. Look, don't turn around. Watch out. Go!
Go.
Gets cracked by the overhead. Somebody's got some money. He's in a little bit of trouble now. Vince will be at a tipping point here. It's tough to resist tapping out when you're hurting.
This is terrific, man.
Oh, what the gut. Oh, and that well scouted. A counter answered by another counter. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
But I lost it.
He's one step ahead there.
Stay down.
Looking to end this.
Offside.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage? Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
And now he's made it to the top of the cage.
Went to put the match away and might have lost it instead.
Made this, nigga. How you move?
Impressive display of power.
And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position.
Bruh, and I know he's about to escape.
He's looking down the cage from the top. He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
This is the moment for him. This is how winners are made.
Trying desperately to escape. Crash landing. And he hits the mat with a thud.
Oof, kind of a dragon.
That's what you got to expect in a steel cage match, Saxton.
Able to get out of the way.
Each competitor showing they've done their
another big move.
I put him away.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Both wrists captured.
Just like he envisioned. No question.
competitive. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of moments.
I don't think he's letting me. You got a problem.
Oh, right into the cage. Uh-oh, look at what they're going to do. Oh, right to the face.
That's
the
do
that again. Enough. Counted it just in time. Back and forth from these competitors. He foiled that attempt. Left to the turnbuckles. He's turning the tables. Another reversal. Eye for eye here.
Let's go.
Counters that. Bang it back with their own counter. Oh my gosh.
What is that? They both can fucking get that.
Something else now. sorts of nasty.
Sold. They were pushed to the limit and they still came out on top.
Yeah, the competition.
I want to take that man out, bro. That's it.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the Dragon World Heavyweight Championship.
Are you tough?
push. Ruthless striking. Here's the pin. Two on the line.
One.
And it's a kick out of one for the defending champion. Not getting the two.
One, two,
three. Is this near? Could this be it?
Or is it these bombs? These bombs. One, two, three. WWE 2K23 comes out. Thank y'all for watching, man. This has been your boy, RollieGdaBeast. Be the best shit that you can be. Don't let nobody hold you down. We're gonna hold you down. My defense, I'll be.
Snakeheads in my grass clippings. Everybody guilty. I start to never put it past.